love is all.
Your favorite McDonald's collectibles from the past are now available on collectible glasses. Get yours free with any large quarter pound arrange meal. Unleash your inner kid and collect all six glasses today at Macca's.
It's the Ballarat Football Netball League top five for round 17. Kicking us off at number one, Nathan Doyle here from Sunbury. We say it time and time again, get front and centre. This is exactly why. It just spills for him out of the back, gets it nice on the snap. Ho, 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 yeah. Number two, Harry Inglis from Darley here. Just a great snatch out of midair. Had to control it, then snapped it from about 48. That is a wonderful goal. Number three, Paddy Simpson here from Ballarat. Just roving his own stuff, didn't take the mark. Got it, went into the pocket, bang. That's an unbelievable goal. Number four, Brett Bewley, of course, from Darley. Look at him, class, just gets through the pack, bang. What a finish there by the big fella. Number five, they don't get much classier than this. Bailey Thompson from Lake Windaree. Had to keep it in first and foremost, does. But what I'm most impressed about, he went drop punt from there. Now that is your best goal you see this week.
Your favorite McDonald's collectibles from the past are now available on collectible glasses. Get yours free with any large quarter pound arrange meal. Unleash your inner kid and collect all six glasses today at Macca's.
It's the Ballarat Football League top five for round 17. Kicking us off at number one, Nathan Doyle here from Sunbury. We say it time and time again, get front and center. This is exactly why. It just spills for him out of the back, gets it nice on the snap. Ho, 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 yeah. Number two, Harry Inglis from Darley here. Just a great snatch out of midair. Had to control it, then snapped it from about 48. That is a wonderful goal. Number three, Paddy Simpson here from Ballarat. Just roving his own stuff, didn't take the mark, got it, went into the pocket, bang. That's an unbelievable goal. Number four, Brett Bewley, of course, from Darley. Look at him, class, just gets through the pack, bang. What a finish there by the big fella. Number five, they don't get much classier than this. Bailey Thompson from Lake Windaree. Had to keep it in first and foremost, does. But what I'm most impressed about, he went drop punt from there. Now that is your best goal you see this week.
love is all.
Your favorite McDonald's collectibles from the past are now available on collectible glasses. Get yours free with any large quarter pound arranged meal. Unleash your inner kid and collect all six glasses today at Macca's.
It's the Ballarat Football Netball League top five for round 17. Kicking us off at number one, Nathan Doyle here from Sunbury. We say it time and time again, get front and centre. This is exactly why. It just spills for him out of the back, gets it nice on the snap. Ho, 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 yeah. Number two, Harry Inglis from Darley here. Just a great snatch out of midair. Had to control it, then snapped it from about 48. That is a wonderful goal. Number three, Paddy Simpson here from Ballarat. Just roving his own stuff, didn't take the mark, got it, went into the pocket, bang. That's an unbelievable goal. Number four, Brett Bewley, of course, from Darley. Look at him, class, just gets through the pack, bang. What a finish there by the big fella. Number five, they don't get much classier than this. Bailey Thompson from Lake Windaree. Had to keep it in first and foremost, does. But what I'm most impressed about, he went drop punt from there. Now that is your best goal you see this week.
love is all.
Your favorite McDonald's collectibles from the past are now available on collectible glasses. Get yours free with any large quarter pound arrange meal. Unleash your inner kid and collect all six glasses today at Maccas.
It's the Ballarat Football Netball League top five for round 17. Kicking us off at number one, Nathan Doyle here from Sunbury. We say it time and time again, get front and center. This is exactly why. It just spills for him out of the back, gets it nice on the snap. Ho, 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 yeah. Number two, Harry Inglis from Darley here. Just a great snatch out of midair. Had to control it, then snapped it from about 48. That is a wonderful goal. Number three, Paddy Simpson here from Ballarat. Just roving his own stuff, didn't take the mark. Got it, went into the pocket, bang. That's an unbelievable goal. Number four, Brett Bewley, of course, from Darley. Look at him, class, just gets through the pack, bang. What a finish there by the big fella. Number five, they don't get much classier than this. Bailey Thompson from Lake Windaree. Had to keep it in first and foremost, does. But what I'm most impressed about, he went drop punt from there. Now that is your best goal you see this week.
Love. Is all
your favorite McDonald's collectibles from the past are now available on collectible glasses. Get yours free with any large quarter pound arrange meal. Unleash your inner kid and collect all six glasses today at Maccas.
It's the Ballarat Football Netball League top five for round 17. Kicking us off at number one, Nathan Doyle here from Sunbury. We say it time and time again, get front and center. This is exactly why. It just spills for him out of the back, gets it nice on the snap. Ho, 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 yeah. Number two, Harry Inglis from Darley here. Just a great snatch out of midair. Had to control it, then snapped it from about 48. That is a wonderful goal. Number three, Paddy Simpson here from Ballarat. Just roving his own stuff, didn't take the mark. Got it, went into the pocket, bang. That's an unbelievable goal. Number four, Brett Bewley, of course, from Darley. Look at him, class, just gets through the pack, bang! What a fit.